Got some new video to show you tonight. Fort Lauderdale police say they've arrested a man caught on surveillance camera vandalizing electric scooters. Police say more than 140 electric scooters have been targeted since April and all have broken brake lines. On Sunday, police arrested 59-year-old Randall Williams and charged him with criminal mischief.